Now, local Red Cross volunteers are headed to Mississippi to help tornado victims. Four volunteers loaded up food and first aid supplies into two emergency vehicles headed for Clinton, Mississippi. Once there, they'll assist hundreds of other Red Cross volunteers.
We do it because we love very much helping people. It makes us feel really good when we can do something to help. Just like when they came down here to help us, we're glad to go and try to repay a little bit of what they did for us with Katrina.
And Entergy New Orleans is sending crews to North Louisiana and Arkansas to help get power going again.
All right, I'm here.